There are certain principles to observe when yielding. It's not difficult to yield. In principle, the car which enters first has priority on a narrow street, while a car moving downhill that cannot control its speed easily has priority on a sloping road. If there is enough space, the driver who can yield more easily should yield to ensure a smooth flow of traffic. Being prepared to yield is basic driving etiquette. Yielding to others is important, isn't it?